Welcome to this video on finding paired CRISPR sites with Geneious Prime. For single CRISPR sites, refer to our other video. To increase the specificity of a CRISPR reaction, you can use a mutant Cas9 D10A nickase with a pair of guide RNAs complementary to opposite strands of the target site. To design a pair of guide RNAs in Geneious, select your sequence of interest. Go to Annotate and Predict, and click Find CRISPR Sites. You can choose to search anywhere in the sequence, or within a selected region, by highlighting the area of interest before opening the tool. For this example, I will search anywhere in the sequence. In the PAM drop-down menu, specify the 3'-end Cas9 option. Next, use the target and PAM site fields to input the motif you want your CRISPR sites to match. For this example, I will search for a target of GN19 and a PAM site of NGG. The preview text below the fields shows the sequence. Also, select the desired activity scoring method. To learn more about these, refer to the Hints window. To score sites based on their off-target binding, ensure the specificity scoring option is selected and check the score against an off-target database. The off-target database is typically the whole genome of your organism of interest, but can include other sequences, such as the targeting vector. You can make an off-target database by creating a new empty folder in your Geneious database and importing the sequences you wish to use. To specify a database, select the folder icon and browse to the desired location. You can specify the maximum mismatches allowed for off-targets and indels. Next, ensure you tick the box next to Pair CRISPR Sites. It's possible to adjust the maximum allowable overlap of the sites returned and the maximum space allowed between the paired sites. These values are measured from the 5' distal end of the CRISPR sites. Lastly, choose to color the CRISPR sites by the paired score and click OK. After the analysis has run, you should see the CRISPR sites track added to your sequence. On this track, Geneious will only annotate sites if they have at least one pair conforming to the maximum overlap and maximum space between sites settings. Sites with no pair within these settings do not have annotations. Each pair of CRISPR sites has a combined paired CRISPR score, which displays when you mouse scroll over an annotation. This combined score is the mean of the specificity scores of each CRISPR site. Each CRISPR site is linked to its highest scoring paired site, unless that second site has an even higher scored pairing with another site. The site pairs are colored according to their paired score instead of their individual CRISPR scores. And that's how you can find paired CRISPR sites in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.